Hi guys! Welcome back to my channel. So, as you can see, kakatapos ko lang maligo. May towel pa ako sa hair. And this video is about get ready with me. Yun lang. Kasi, so, na-absorb na ng buong face ko yung mga nilagay ko. And then, I will be using this. The Aqua Moisturizer Whitening Vira. Sobrang tagal kong hinanap to sa Watsons, as in, ang tagal talaga. Kasi, ewan ko, out of stock yata siya palagi. So, luckily, ayan, ito yung texture niya. And then, apply ko lang siya sa buong mukha ko. It says here that it is deeply hydrates with water-based formula. Skin type ko ay oily. Tapos ang dami kong chismis sa mukha, kaya ako nagpapaderma, and my derma is Bello. I usually go there every week for my facial, and then papabody scrub din ako. That's whole body. So after applying the moisturizer, I will apply a primer, and I'm using this baby skin from Maybelline pore eraser. This is from Ulit. So for my foundation, I will be using this L'Oreal Infallible Pro Matte. I'm in the shade 102. So like, lagi ko lang siya dito. And then I will be using a dump sponge. This is from Miss Bella PH. So after I apply my foundation, next is the concealer. I'm using this Age Rewind, also from Maybelline, and I'm in the shade 120 light. Apply ko lang siya sa under the eyes and sa mga areas na kailangan kong i-conceal. If you're doing it, you're doing it right. Keep it moving now, tell me what you're doing tonight. Cause sometimes we're up, sometimes we're down. Don't worry about anyone else, but once in a while. And then after ko mag-apply ng concealer, magbe-bake ako ng mukha. I am using this Nishido Final Powder. I'm in the shade Ivory Glow. So for my brows, I will be using this PB Advanced Brow Define with Paddle Brush. It's in the shade, I don't know, wala na talaga. And itong Anastasia na Deep Brow Pomade, it's in the shade Soft Brown. Yun yung dalawang products yung lagi kong ginagamit dito sa eyebrows ko. Sobrang pigmented nitong EB Define na to. Sobrang sulit niya for its price. Basta, nakalimutan ko yung price niya, pero mura lang to. Smile with her belt, with her hands, with her money. I am the thesis of her prayers. Her nieces and her nephews are just pieces of the layers. Only one she loves as much as me is Jesus Christ and Taylor. So, I got a picture song singing for my grandma. You sing it too, but your grandma ain't my grandma. Mine's handmade, pan fried, sun dried, south side. And beat the devil by a landslide. Praying with her hands tied. Putting it on my bed club. Santa told me I should bring my mother. To shape before I could do it, para to make sure na bantay siya. Like, it's like a bronzing or what, so
I'm not afraid to die.
So, for my mascara, I will be using this Hyper Curl Volume Express Waterproof Mascara from Maybelline. Before ko yung ayon, mag-share mo na. Hello, hose in my stock and holding your pockets in place. I like my love with the budget. I like my husband. And then to set the rest of my face, I will be using Maybelline Fit Me. I'm in the shade 120. You my dream, catch a dream. So, na-apply ko na yung powder sa mukha ko. I will just finalize this look and I'll be done. So, hi guys, this is the final look. I just blow dried my hair. Ayan, blow dry ko lang siya. Tapos, I didn't style it or anything. And then, itong, ayan. I paired it with a crop top and the shorts. So ayun lang guys. Hope you guys like this video. So please do click the thumbs up button and the subscribe button below. So ayun lang, bye.